So hello and welcome to Proctorius the Cat. Today, more Minecraft, if it wasn't frozen and or crashing. Sorry, I turned the render distance up to normal to get a few screenshots. I have just realised a few of you, well, you may, if you've watched the series, you may be wondering what happened to the skybow. I've already finished it, you can see it at the top corner of the screen there. I'll go have a look at it at another point. But for now, we're going to build the castle. I thought on here would be a beautiful idea. No, senor. Why can't this be easy? Okay. So not only is the path going to be a pain, so is everything in this build. Going. Damn it. So, because now I've got longer than 15 minutes every video, we're going to have longer, better builds. Oh, bollocks. I did that on purpose because I thought that the block was going to fall down, and then I got annoyed when it didn't actually go all the way down. Right. So, if you're wondering what I'm doing here, I'm building a bridge. I really should have left these blocks here. I'm gonna have like a 4-block wide bridge, Christ. What the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, it's all in progress. Don't worry. Construction in progress. Warning, this vehicle is reversing. Warning, this vehicle, oh my god, there's nothing to build on. Okay, but I will change that, surely. Soon enough, there will be something to build on. Keys, I throw there, down here. Let's put that there, and make it quick, and then beautiful. You see, this is beautiful. Do you know why it's beautiful? Because I fucking built it. Right, that's all we have. Fuck you, man, why can't you make this easy on me? JDY. You know what that means? It means, god damn you motherfucker, you're pissing me off. It's perfect. It's finished. Good job guys, you built the castle. Screw you guys, I'm going home. We're not gonna get it all built today or tomorrow or the day after. Because it's fucking, it's gonna be big. Well, no, I might just do like a cylinder. Like four cylinders, or, you know, with the wall between them. And then have a bigger cylinder in the middle. Not in the middle, like to the side of it. And it's gonna take a lot of cobblestone. I might even have a few wooden huts in there. Right, so now for the dirt, what we can do. We're going to make it something for this humongous castle to stand on. So let's just make a little platform. Oops. But I can stay there for now. You see, I changed the tune because I realised I was holding the casualty thing. It's copyright. I can hate copyrights. God damn, why do they exist? Oh, no, don't lag up. Fuck you, look what you're making it for. Beautiful. I am beautiful. So, this is gonna be what the episode is all about. It was 5 minutes out of between 20 and 30 minutes of just putting down stone and dirt. Fucking hell, it's raining, I'm gonna look like a bitch now. Crick, don't ever, ever do that. Oh my god, spider. Spider did it. You made me play 2 blocks. Fuck you, spider. Spider! No! Come on, let me play dirt. This is really boring. No, it's not bad. It's not bad. I'm going to be fairly quiet again because it is 1 in the morning, so this might not be uploaded today. No dirt. Well, I need to get rid of some of... I am backwards, literally. Get the shovel. Trust the iron shovel. I don't want this here. So we can just demolish it all. Come on, bitch, please be demolished. Come on, bitch. Bitch. Birch oak texture hasn't changed. Oak has though. I am ever vigilant. Oh, look at that hole. It's impossible to film any more without it. Something going copyright. Almost did the casualty tune again. I don't know why I want that. Honestly, it's annoying. I don't even like casualty. Excavating dirt because it's in the way. Alright, so get rid of this. Oh no, we need that. It's gonna be very important. Total dirt is a building material. It's good for making like land. Just make the line look a little bit more not like immediately. And make it look a tiny bit more natural. These are all over the place, like the other ones. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, yeah. It may be shit, but it's better than yours. Because you probably don't have a castle. That's probably the only reason why. So if we do it. 5. 5. 5. whole 12x7, or 7x7 really. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Finished. God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, bear in mind, this is only one of the walls. Like, one of the four pillars thingies. I'm gonna need some temporary dirt here. Obviously, I'll break all of this and change shit into stone. Well, a couple. Right, okay, Mama Fifta. Now, there shouldn't really be a door here. No reason to waste perfectly good dirt. Or perfectly good legs, so I shouldn't have jumped. I did. Wow, this place is very dense. It's looking weird. Right, so there shouldn't be a front door on this one in particular. Start on the wall with 2 blocks thick. I'll do 10 blocks between each other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 10. Oh my god, this is gonna take a lot of trouble. Brilliant. No, man, come on, man. Chris, why are you giving me a life? You're fucking me up again. God damn it, Chris, come on, you beautiful motherfucker. Oh, God. 4 block drop now. Oh, shit. By the way, creeper head. This is gonna be fucking. Oh, my God. I should kill this wood, by the way, now that I think about it. Oh, this is gonna be such a pain to build, honestly, fuck no. There seems to be a move here. Ooh, and a bar. 2 bars. This is lighting up my day. Oh god, this is abysmal to think about building this. Oh no. Well, it's gonna be back into the mine soon, and obviously that is turning difficulty on for your dealing pleasure. two, three, four, five. And that should have been 6, 7, 8, 9. Good, 6, 7, 8, 9. That should be 4, okay. And that is 4, so beautiful. Right, so if we get this front gate filled. Actually, no, I can't do it with what I wanted to. This is bad. This is so much cobbles. Oh. Spider! Don't do that ever again. Mean it, bro. That is high enough. Bear in mind, it's going to be like battlements and crap. Oh god. 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 What's planning on doing is like breaking the earth around it and just having it like a floating big ass castle, but that's not gonna work because it's gonna take another 10, well, about 15 blocks that way. Drop my phone, I apologize. Oh god, I think we are gonna have to hit the mines, aren't we? Tell you what, while I remember, let's do a bit more for the party, I believe. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm going to do it. Just for the sake of it. If nothing else. It's gonna be fucking difficult to build. Oh no. I'm really, really skeptical about building this. Like, is it worth the time and effort? It's gonna take a long time. Longer than the tower, I imagine. So I have to do a lot of it. Fuck. I've had very ambitious today. Oh, free leather. Oh, that's where they fell off the mountain. Oh, a piggy fell off the mountain. Idiot animals, let's go see what else I can do. There's up there that I can punch. Do you know, I should have made the bridge out of wood. A little bridge to get to the platform, but I didn't think it would matter. To be honest, it doesn't matter much. Oh yeah, there's a bar bar. Did I get that? I don't know, I've got 15 wool on me. I'm just gonna imagine I did. I'll run off the day, just because I can. You don't want to kill your meat. Shit. Oh god, I am tired. We'll go add a bit more to the balloon because it has been a long time. And I finally get to see the pirate ship properly. Wow. Remember to tell me in the comments what you think of this texture pack. If you already have, I haven't actually uploaded that episode yet, so I wouldn't have seen it, which is a problem, but so you'll see this texture pack for a couple of episodes at least. Right, but if I hear a no, that's it then, no. Okay. Do you have a four? Yeah, I know I am, but come on. Just like sidestepping furnace to furnace. Come on, dickhead. Right, I'm gonna need more lapis lazuli. No, I'm not, I can just get some dandelion in here. I don't know why I looked up, I just felt like it. Wow, we've got a lot of different colours now. A lot of leather, sapling, egg. Three stacks of dirt. Wow. It's gonna be a long build, everybody. Very, very long build. Oh, we got sand. Ugh, fuck your sand. Fuck off. God, fuck off. Beautiful. I've had that hoe in my inventory since last episode. That's so weird. I've had that hoe in my inventory since last episode. I don't know why I had to be American for that, but oh well. That's my really big American impression. Not that there's anything wrong with America. God. Don't fucking cry. I say this every time. Don't fucking cry. Right, chuck that hoe in there. Yeah. It's been 23 minutes, fuck me. I'm gonna put this on there. Then call the episode there. What the fuck am I doing with the wall in there, don't you? Just noticed that. What the fuck is all this? That's how my brain works. That's how my brain works. Oh, fuck no. Now, I've noticed that animals like to spawn near torches on grass or dirt. Now, I could use that to my advantage up here and make an animal platform. Oh, this balloon looks weird as hell. Oh my god. It looks so weird. It looks cool. But weird. I don't like the standard Minecraft wall, but I don't really like this either. Alright, the question is, we go... Yeah, I know what to do. I always know what to do. It's me. Oh dear. We go out. Ooh. We go up two, and then we go in. Have to be a good catcher. Yeah. Look at you. The ladder looks so messed up. Yeah, yeah. Put blue there for the sake of it. Damn. Okay, we'll put white here for the sake of it. Right, this is looking even worse than it already did. I don't think I've got any names for these yet, so tough. I don't know, if I build it up more and then slowly come in, that might. Yeah, I don't care as long as it gets built. Stop jumping up, I die half the time. Most of the time it's off camera, so it's okay. I think I've only died once on camera. I've died like 5 times off camera. You thought that was a pro, but I'm not. I'm really not. So, to the mines. I'm gonna need diamond tools even, iron armor, probably a bit more iron, but not that much. That'll do. I'm not leaving myself with too much iron there. Look at this, like, super, super awesome thing I've done here. Yeah. Oh shit, you can do it with the helmet as well. Not much. Right. And then you make a chest plate. Oops. Helmet. Wow, this armor looks weird. We'll take 2 sticks of lobster. Wood planks, I mean, not fucking logs. Jesus Christ. I lost all of that. Fuck. Right, and then we need, iron sword. We need, like, fresh tools. I'm not gonna need to make any picks except one. Oh, fuck yeah. And, we'll make like an iron shovel. Shovel. Like two. And throw a stone sword in the chest. Oh, let's just look at this sexy guy. Oh, wow, that helmet looks awesome. Oh my god. I might steal some of these packages and bring them over into default Minecraft. Or make a new texture pack with the default textures and then I'm sorted. Right, so take a stone pick, iron pick, I've already got an iron sword, I'll save that one. Stone pick, and then the rest of it is all like damaged or not needed. Always bring a bucket of water. Don't put it in the hot bar. And keep your arms and legs fastened in. We're recording for 29 minutes and 51 seconds, so for now, we're going to say goodbye. So, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Meow.